This is Rankic wanting to back down low, getting in deep, pump fake off the window and scores it. KJ Fagan back to Rankic. Rankic getting in the lane off the window and he scores it
for the next 3 years here on the Mission campus.
Hauser, a wing three, rattles in. KJ Fagan working against Hardnett, right to the rim, kicks to the corner. Caruso three ball, yes. Although they did lose to Pacific last weekend. Now a cut back door from in this extended run for the Cougars, who lead it 22-13, KJ Fagan. And the Broncos do not have an answer. Shaq Walters going baseline, off the window, and there's your answer. Hauser, Jaderstedt, three-pointer from Henrik. Caruso out top to Fagan, that's an NBA three for KJ, and he rattles it in. Josef Rankic getting in deep, reverse layup is good, nice post move. Hauser working off of Rankic screen. Pull-up jumper is good from Matt Hauser. Fagan back center of the floor. Fagan. Rankic steps into a three, and he gets it. This is the score, so one of two.
The Broncos just stuck on 36 here.
Rankic down the lane, off the window. There's a basket. Double team. Bounces into traffic, intercepted by Hauser. Ahead to Kai Healy. There's Matt Turner. Gets to the basket, lays it in. Caruso, Rankic is open, fires a three, and gets it. Out top to Turner. Turner to Rankic, fires a three, it's in the air and good. Back to Shaq, seven on the timer. Long three for Shaq Walters is good with 7.7 seconds left.
The way these two teams have been playing, and the Broncos have won two in a row. Drive to the basket, KJ Fagan. Left side is Rankic going baseline. He's in trouble, goes up, scores it.
KJ accelerating, now stops. Back to Josef Rankic. Set shot three is good.
By the Iron Horse, Henry Caruso.
Kai Healy reverse layup and scores it on a no-look pass.